What is happening, everybody? My name is Paul, aka Newbie Good, and welcome to the next commentary playthrough that we're going to be doing. And that is, as you can see on the screen, for Outriders. You might already notice that I've got 5% trophy collection. That's because I played the demo and progression cuts over from the demo, but we will be starting this as a fresh character. So let's switch into the lobby. So I've deleted my demo character because I want to just replay the story and just showcase that on the channel. So let's go in, create a character, and we're gonna play a male. For this, not gonna spend too much time in here, to be honest. Think I chose that guy. Keep him blue. Hair color's gonna go white. Looking a bit old. Let's have a look beard-wise. I think I like the original. Michael is gonna take it off. Fresh-faced. Fresh face, no piercings. Don't like piercings. Yeah, this is gonna be our guy. Well, I haven't really used this controller on the PS5. Okay, cool. Let's get going. Level one. We're gonna be playing as a technomancer. Once we get that option, but let's get the cutscenes. Let's the cutscenes. Come on. Why? Right, let's try this again. I've restarted the game multiple times. Do you want to get prologue? No, we're gonna play the prologue. Finally, and we're gonna start the game. So obviously, I've played the demo in full. Played the trickster, pyromancer, and technomancer. Played the devastator, a tanky. Tanky boy's not normally for me in games, so. We'll let this run.
Cleared to begin descent to surface.
Copy. Disengaging. Initiating auxiliary thrusters. Command, we are 20 seconds to atmosphere breach.
Initiate burn. Rotate on brick.
Primary ignition set to 30%. Rotating. We are engine first. Altitude 20,000 feet and falling.
Mode 1. We are getting interference. Switch to high gain antenna.
Command, confirm signal strength.
You're looking great, Mode 1. Go for landing.
Engines off. Pod one has landed.
almost looks like home.
That's what worries me.
Well, boss, you're ready.
Got my truck.
I want snipers at 3 and 6, multiple defense lines, and an operating base established within the hour. Move! Goodman, a word. You know the stakes of this mission. Flores is already half dismantled. Our engine's on its way down to power a city of 500,000. Now, if these Outrider bozos hit pay dirt, you report to me first.
Sir, I'm only here to answer proper procedure this fall.
We're not on Earth, Shearer. There is no proper procedure.
Listen up, Outriders. I know what you're all thinking. There's no going home. And no one has a clue what's waiting for us out there. But the ECA pencil heads can't greenlight this landing until we find their missing probes. So let's do our job!
Indeed.
Scout ahead on foot. Need to stretch my damn legs.
I'll take point. Don't need to see you get eaten on day one.
Relax, Outrider. You don't owe me anything.
I wouldn't be here without you. I'd be buried in the ashes back home.
All right. Let's move out. Stay sharp. Watch our sixes.
Cool. New quest arrival.
Smell that air? I can't even process breathing air that doesn't smell like a burnt carburetor.
I didn't mind the air back on Earth. I'm used to it.
Trust me, you'll get used to fresh air too.
Truth is, none of us should have even gotten off Earth.
Survivor's guilt. You think any one of us isn't feeling it?
It's not just that. If the caravel's engine hadn't exploded back on Earth and killed most of the real Outriders with it, there would be a bunch of mercenaries down here in their place.
I hired you because you don't let anything get in your way.
So we're playing this on the PlayStation 5. I believe there's a day one patch due, but don't think it's been installed yet. Where do I help you locate quest objectives, enemies, and more points of interest? Yep.
We'll make camp here. Outrider, set a beacon flag. Let HQ know the area is secure.
I can't remember what sprint is, to be honest. I'm sure it will come back. Didn't want to overplay the demo. I played it enough to know that it's a game that's really interesting to me. But I didn't want to play it too much just to repeat and burn out on that bit of content.
All right, people. We got jobs to do. Cuthbert, set up a perimeter. I want fortifications going up within the hour. Jakob, you're field testing the munitions.
Truman,
get your scanner up and running so we can find those damn probes. Outrider, a word. Hey, no matter what happens out here, I need my best gun on this in case things go south. Can I depend on you?
Just tell me what to do, Cap.
Our weapons haven't been fired in nearly a century. Why don't you head over to Jakob and get your gear checked, and then be prepared to move out as soon as those probes are located. Any questions?
No word from Earth, I assume? She's really gone.
She went dark 15 years into our journey. More or less as predicted. ECA's confirmed no communication since.
Shit. You know, I grew up a slum dog, fighting for scraps. Lost everyone, really, long before the end. Doomsday just wasn't a thing I worried about. Hell, it was never gonna live past 20 anyway. Somehow, I was one of the ones who made it.
Sure, I chose silver hair. What doing here.
If things go right, time's coming, you're gonna have to leave all that behind. This is a new beginning. You could have a family here, build a cabin, grow old and get fat.
Yeah, that's not me, Cap. Know my way around bullets, not kids. There's gonna be no need for someone like me here.
Maybe the old you, Outrider. But you're one of the chosen few. You get to build the future. Don't waste it.
Did your family make it off Earth?
Did any more of your people make it off Earth, Cap?
My brother. Almost. But no. They got him in cryo as we evacuated L.A., hoping we could stop the bleeding. But he was too far gone.
Ah, shit. Sorry to hear that.
I haven't had the time to think about it.
What about Sarah? She's good, right?
Yeah. My Sarah's up there. They don't wake her group for another 6 months, but I can wait. I didn't have a chance to tell you this in all the madness, but my little girl's pregnant. That's how I got her the seat.
Two for one special, huh? So that's why I've been in such a good mood since they unfroze your ass.
Don't push it, Outrider.
Yes, sir, Granddad, sir.
And let's head out.
I'll go find Jakob's shooting range.
Good. We're on standby for those probes, so stay on alert.
All right, so let's go find Jakob. There we go. So one of the issues I had with the demo was the voices didn't sync up with lips and the subtitles were miles in advance. So far so good on that front. I believe the screen shakiness of cutscenes gets fixed in the patch as well.
That last day got really hairy. I wasn't sure if any of us were gonna make it.
We cut it pretty close. You can't stop thinking about it either.
I know. It's insane. That was 80 years ago.
Yeah, it feels like days. My knuckles are still sore, my ears still ringing from all the gunfire.
I mean, there was thousands of them. All climbing over each other, slaughtering everyone in their way. Trying to pull down the launch tower and bash in the doors of our shuttles.
I've been in a lot of war zones, but that was fucking anarchy.
Look, it was either us getting off the planet with them, but we just did what we had to do.
We do what we have to do. We look out for each other.
Hell, we better. Other than the Cap and Cuthbert, you're the only person left alive I know.
I'm the only person left alive worth knowing.
I'm glad you made it on board, you old bastard.
Me too.
What do you make of this place, Jakob?
It's perfect. Beautiful. How long you want to bet before we bury it all under concrete and plastic?
Oh, come on. You can't still be that cynical. Just look at this valley.
I don't know, boss. Maybe we all just got too much riding on this. We already have one dead planet in the rear view. If we screw this one up, do it.
Maybe we won't.
Sure, maybe this is really it. Maybe we can finally stop sleeping with our guns under our pillows, stop worrying about food every goddamn day. Believe me, boss. I want this to work. You have no idea. My
Still got your money on black, huh?
The house always wins.
Right, target practice.
Time to test my gear.
Up for some target practice, boss. Let's get started.
Right. Probably want to turn the sensitivity down a little bit.
A new toy. You're the first one to test it out, boss.
Camera looks a bit.
Now give that sidearm a try, eh?
Hold.
All right, you can stop showing off. Nice. Haven't lost your touch.
And tap to return. Okay.
Just like riding a bike.
That tank again.
Yep. Still got it.
Ammo crates to allow you to stock your ammo.
Our ECA rep. See if Shearer's found any probes yet.
And off we go. Collectible pickups journals can be unlocked in many ways. Look around, fight, complete quests, and try and collect them all. Probably not going to be doing that. But you never know. I will miss some. It's just a given. Alright, Shira.
Oh my gosh. This is stunning. I wish you could have seen this dad.
Hey. You're Shira, right?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sure, my hair's just grayed in between cutscenes.
So beautiful.
Oh. Only we had an internet to post those to.
It's for a scientific record. Besides, we'll have the internet up and running in the first 6 months. The entire thing was backed up.
I'm just pulling your leg, Shira. Any luck with the probe?
The scan's still running. I don't know what else I can do. It's just... How come the probe's signals have simply vanished?
Yeah, they said it was some kind of interference or something.
Not from space, maybe, but not from down here.
Still, seems the initial readings were right. The breathing.
Yes, but before the ECA can authorize 500,000 more people coming here, we need the probes data to know we can support them.
And if we can't? What's the ECA's plan B?
Do you have any questions I got answers to?
All right, tell me the truth. You think the ECA's thought this whole plan through?
Well, my father was part of the team that designed the plan. My entire life he helped prepare for this day. The greatest undertaking of human history.
Oh, so that's how you got on the ship, huh? Daddy smoothed your way?
No. I studied engineering. Spent years in orbit. Designed structure, drilling rivets into the hull. I helped build that ship.
So you earned your way on. Good for you.
It was my father. Just not like the way you thought. He gave up his place for me. He stayed behind.
Shit, I'm sorry.
He would have been in awe of this place. But in the end, it's just me. It's strange not knowing anyone here.
When this is over, come hang out with us. We're not such a bad bunch.
I might take you up on that.
What's the plan?
How's this colonization gonna work? You're in the planning rooms, right?
Yes. We've already started disassembling the engine. We need to bring that down first. The nuclear core should give us enough power to get the colony up and running.
And when do the civilian pods start coming down?
Within a few weeks, if all goes well. First, just enough people and resources to get our infrastructure running. You know, water, food, shelter. Then we'll keep waking folks from cryo, a few thousand at a time, no more than we can feed. Until before you know it, you'll be standing in the middle of a city.
Meanwhile, the flora stays up there?
The ship was built in orbit. It was never meant to land. We'll have to keep it in our skies until we're capable of space flight again. One day, maybe.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey, is that supposed to blink that way?
Oh. That's a probe.
Tanner, I think we got a signal. It's close.
Excellent work, Outrider. Now go locate the damn thing so we can land this beauty.
Copy that.
Hey, it's an historic moment. We should document it.
For the scientific record, huh?
Peace. And they remove the probe. Need to go this way, I believe.
9 o'clock, something big.
All units, stay alert. Guard the perimeter. Hold your fire until we know what we're dealing with.
Oh, we got eyes on some kind of hyena looking cow things.
Yeah, I'm seeing them over here too. A whole herd of them.
Are we sure all the wildlife around here are vegetarian?
Herbivores? We call them herbivores?
Whatever. They look pretty ugly, you ask me.
No, they're astonishing. I bet they can be domesticated before.
One of those cow things is sunning itself right on my path.
Hey, maybe you can get close enough to get a DNA sample.
Not exactly our priority, but if I can get close without spooking it, I'll try.
That's the cover system.
Scared it off, but I've secured the objective.
Fantastic.
Got some kind of storm brewing.
Nice. So their facial sort of features and cutscenes are a little bit disappointing, but the actual scenery around is beautiful, so.
Yeah, found the probe. Looks like it landed pretty hard, but the data seems intact.
Copy that. Transmitting to HQ now. Good work, Outrider.
Hold on. Tanner? I'm picking up a second signal. But something's weird about this one.
Weird?
The pitch is rising and falling? It's supposed to be a steady tone.
Outrider Alpha to HQ. Hold off on calling in that green light. We got another probe out here to analyze.
Negative, Alpha. Your job is done.
Damn it. Maxwell, listen to me. We can't afford to make mistakes. Give us time.
Any more time and we lose our orbital window. We have the data, I'm calling it in. You want to keep searching? Don't blame me if you find trouble. Over and out.
All right, Outriders. Rendezvous back with the convoy. Let's go find that stray.
Already there, Tanner. Already there.
Hey, Cuthbert. Any updates?
The probe signal is mostly noise, but I've tracked its source. There.
Hope you all brought your galoshes.
Jakob. Same shit, different planet.
Ochevistja.
Yes, when Shearer and us were talking, the hair looks a bit iffy. But the rest of the game looks pretty decent so far. We don't sort of play this type of game for cutscenes. Point-on-point gameplay that I'm more interested in.
Piece of shit!
electronics are freezing up.
Trucks are down. We continue on foot.
Soldier, your primary focus, Shira. Understand?
We keep moving. Eyes up.
Choke on your own spit, dude.
It's nothing. I'm good.
Jesus. Shit.
All back to the ship. Alert the medics.
What's going on?
Hey, stay back.
Get out of the black swampy thing.
Tanner, got eyes on the probe. I got movement. Heading in.
Load screen. Arrival.
ECA HQ. We've encountered a potential biological hazard. Requesting quarantine procedure at base.
Damn it, Tanner! I told you bozos not to go mess up this operation! It's my name on the line when it's landing!
Hey, boss, we lost you.
We're getting our stray probe. How's Skarstedt?
He looks like shit.
Any idea what this black gunk is?
Some kind of saprophyte or mycelium? Let's collect samples.
Right, here we go. Pig thing. Hold and dodge.
Okay, play. Let's play.
Wow, good dodge pull.
Captain, got attacked by one of those cow things. Something drove it crazy. I had to put it down. Keep an eye out.
Copy that, Outrider.
Hold.
Now move your ass and find that pro.
You trying to vault over using a circle.
Tanner, I found it.
Good work. Get the drive, so get the hell out.
Wait, hold on. Thing's just in relay mode. Tanner, the signal isn't coming from the probe. It's coming from outside our search zone, somewhere else on the planet.
That's impossible. There is nobody else. Secure the hard drive. We'll analyze that signal back at base.
Copy.
Oh, damn it! Something's frying it, Tanner.
Give us the frequency.
Carrier frequency is 97. Tanner, do you copy?
Oh, shit.
Tanner, I'm seeing some really strange shit down here.
Don't want to be dealing with none of that.
What the hell was that?
What the fuck? Where is everyone? Good, run! Fall back! Come on! The hell out of this car!
What's happening? Tanner, what the hell kind of storm is this?
This is Captain Tanner. Hold off the landing! I repeat, hold off!
Yep, just keep running. Nice. Run!
We got heavy casualties, possible contamination. I need quarantine set up at base. Do you copy?
Nice.
Maxwell, what the fuck is all this?
What does it look like?
Sergeant Major, sir, we have to follow quarantine procedure and hold the landing. Whatever the original reports about this planet, they were wrong. There's some kind of anomaly. If we land now, everyone will die.
There's no holding the landing. It's too late for that. There's nowhere else to go. Stop. They're contaminated. We contain them. That's an order.
You always were an asshole. Look around you. We got men and women in need of medical attention. Now get your asses in gear and do the right thing, or I'm gonna have to...
Boom.
No!
Contain this. Now. Burn the fucking bodies.
Come at me then.
Maxwell, block this goddamn line. I'll take care of the wounded. Just hold them back.
Jacob, cover me. I'm going after Maxwell.
I gotcha.
Outriders, stand down. That's an order.
Sure. Right after you call off your goddamn goons.
Sergeant Major, the entire colonization is threatened. We need to warn the Flores.
Your Outriders are the ones who stirred up this threat.
Sank down here, I need.
Bullshit.
Oh, yeah, we got the rifle. Open my inventory. Pretty decent rifle, if I remember rightly. Come on. Decent. Wow.
Maxwell set up a blockade. He's gonna burn everything down.
Why?
So he can tell the story his way. How the Outriders fucked everything up. He needs to die.
I'll try to wait. Maxwell is the only one who can call off the landing. You need to get it to reason.
Thought there was someone there. There wasn't. Take the shotgun. Pretty easy stuff.
Kill the traitors! Don't let them near!
Nearly died then, Jesus.
Do the right thing! Call it in! Postpone the fucking landing!
It's too late.
Can you help me with the wounded? We have to get them to Metal.
Over here!
Come on, move your asses!
It seems like the subtitles are again slightly out still.
You back into cryo until MedLab can save your fucking life.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm done for.
Pep talks aren't really my thing.
Yep.
When is something truly over? Was it when your people left Earth behind? Was it when you watched the first spaceship crash and burn? Was it when you saw your fellow Outriders crumble at your feet? Was it watching yourself die? But Enoch isn't done with you yet, Outrider.
Like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
Wait, we can't just leave them here. These are Outriders.
They're not why we're here.
I'm sorry.
Outrider, thought your kind was all dead.
Dead? Uncuff me and find out!
The anomaly's coming. Let's see how fast you can run. The no man's land, like the others.
Wait!
fucking impossible!
Wow, the hell is that?
Where are you taking us? I'm not supposed
to
be.
The hell is the matter with you? You just wake up or something?
Cryo, I just...
Well, let me catch you up real quick. That paradise you Outriders promised us, guess what we've got instead? Goddamn alien storms! No shelter, no food, just kicked to the curb like exiles while your ECA pals got fat in their bunker!
Bullshit! It wasn't like that! We lost electronics! We could have left you all to rot in your cryopods! But we did it! We saved you, ungrateful! Fuck off!
Nice.
How many times did I tell you to shut up?
It's open! Get a hold your breath!
Welcome to the valley!
Some weird textures that was. Drive through some flames.
You people are insane! All of this is fucking insane!
Hell yeah, it is! Time to walk no man's land now!
Quite a lot of load screens. And there we go. We now get to choose our class. And again, I'm going to be going Technomancer, but we'll pick that up in the next one. A little bit longer video than normal. I've got to do some editing at the beginning because I had to cut out me trying to actually launch the game. But yeah, stay safe and I'll see you guys in the next one.